Welcome yet again to motorrides.com. This is Amit Changani covering the Auto Expo 2018. This is day 2 and UM already has unveiled its UM Renegade Duty. We have already shown you a video showing the basic version named the Duty S, and this one here is the more premium version of the motorcycle. This is called the Duty Ace, and unlike the olive green Duty S, this one is finished in black with a contrasting red highlight in places, and these silver accents, this silver panel on the side, and a few other differences in terms of the way the graphics have been done. The shape of the motorcycle is more or less the same, but the headlight, the handlebar of the motorcycle is a little different. While the handlebar on the S is raised, this one is positioned lower for a slightly cafe racerish kind of riding stance. The seat is also finished in a more premium material, and it's done in brown. As you can see, there is accents of red. The shape of the exhaust also is slightly different, or not, I'm not very sure about that. I'll have to have a look at the other motorcycle, but what's different definitely is the color. It's not as basic. Also, what we know for sure is that this motorcycle will be offered with the dual channel ABS. This would be more expensive than the basic Duty S variant, and this would be priced at about 1.3 lakh rupees upon launch. The launch is going to happen in the next 5 to 6 months. Will be introduced around July, August. And let's have a look at the instrument console. This is the same as the Duty S with an analog speedo and a digital trip meter with a fuel gauge. This comes with a 5-speed transmission and an oil cooler engine. There is a little radiator for cooling the oil circulating through the engine. While the shape of the motorcycle and overall look and feel of it is fine, the finish is not all that great. You can see inconsistencies on the surface of the motorcycle. So in terms of the finish, not too great. And also, unlike the Duty S, this one gets discs up front and at the rear. That one has discs only up front, and it will come with ABS is what we are being told. Let's have a look at the front as well. This one has a little fairing around the headlamp, unlike the Duty S, which has a simple round headlamp. So this panel here is an additional inclusion which is not there on the Duty S, and the colors are a little different, along with this different shape of the RVMs and the shape of the handlebar. So these are the differences between the Duty Ace and the Duty S, and the bike will be introduced pretty soon. We hope we have been able to cover the bike as quickly and in as much detail as possible with the amount of limited time we have. If you like the video, do hit the like button, subscribe, share it with your friends, and we'll get back to you with more action from the Auto Expo very soon. Thanks a lot for watching.